Yalla!
Such familiar sights. Greetings once again, Baghdad. Show me what I have missed. Good to see you.
Peace be upon you, sir.
May I see your wares?
Here is what's available. Is that it for now?
I will be off then.
Don't be a stranger.
Go away.
I'll silence you. Master. Kill her. Try to fight, you worm.
Mercy. Where are the soldiers?
Lend me your eyes.
We will find you.
I need your eyes, my friend. Steady yourself, Basim. Come on. I have idled long enough. Roshan and Fulav are surely awaiting me at the bureau. Be my eyes, Enkidu.
Citizens! The Muhtasim would like to remind all merchants that vessels and their content must be kept covered against flies and insects.
Yeah.
So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something! It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulab and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Oh.
What do you see, Enkidu?
Hey, well, that's close enough. Alive.
Where can I hide?
Well, that was exciting.
Hold you!
Damn.
They really
didn't have to like this. Show me everything. That may be Beshi rallying those men.
One man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have been cut down, divided. But here we remain. And so long as we draw breath, this fight will continue. So wet your blades. Pray to Allah for his guiding hand. For today, I see a great victory.
Are you Beshi? I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way, but it is a sound plan.
Care to sample our melodic delights?
Nothing here for you.
Guide me, Enkidu.
Thank you.
hold on.
I need your help, my friend.
What's the meaning of this?
What was that? Hold on!
What was that?
What see you, my friend? So much for staying hidden.
Thank you.
Get to the docks. Find Beshi. Yeah.
Yeah.
Dog! You can't hide from us!
Ha!
Yeah.
many thanks, friend. Find us all!
That is the last. I must regroup with them.
You are a hound, Basim.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails this city.
Look no further than Al Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers, in search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago, and were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Noor got close enough to Al Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to Al Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig, and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only stubborn. Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. A rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu Fik.
My search for Ali continues. The Sharia district may provide some clues as to his whereabouts. Thank you.